Hello, I am PJBottomz. Today's fanfic is called SpongeBob's Death. Sounds like a riveting read. Let's read it. SpongeBob's Death. One day, SpongeBob woke up. He ate his breakfast, then walked to Patrick's house. He knocked on the door, and Patrick came out with a bazooka and two rifles. He said, "Suck it," then he shot SpongeBob 1,302,674,000 times. And Patrick said, "Wah-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha- Let's see. Dialogue is clumped together. Plot is stupid and hateful. It's an obvious troll fic. My verdict? The story is a horrible story by someone who is probably just trying to be an ass. Well, this has been today's daily review. I'm going to kill this person.
Okay, I'm not really going to kill them. But I am going to try and get the story removed, because hate fics and troll fics are just stupid. So, PJBottomz, I read it, we all review it, and then I go crawl in a corner and die. Goodbye.